it's a lot of fun to compete against the University of Alabama, but probably a little bit more now. You know, little brother's kind of grown up a little bit, and you know, we're a little more competitive. And now we kind of won the rubber match, if you will, in the Natties. It's 2-2 overall. And I told Coach Saban last night, he was very gracious after the game. And I just told him, I said, see you next year. Because I don't think they're going to go anywhere. They'll be back.